Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We are with us, Marian Sardar with us, and she has done and completed level 4, all the classes, and thereafter we are awarding her a certificate in addition to several participants. And we have to hear from her as well because she is an ACCA and she has moved from one company to another company with a good jump. And let's hear from Marian Sardar. And first of all, we are awarding her the certificate.
Thank you. So of course in ACCA mostly we choose UK taxation. That is one thing that we struggle as ACCAs, that we do not know the laws and references, how to look into the ordinance, what's the right act. So when I took this course from Kasbati Saab, it really helped me think into the scenarios of taxation as to how to deal with it. Of course there's rates different, there are other things that are very different from the taxation that we've learned. So this course helped me tackle the taxation issues that I have. So obviously I recommend it to everybody, especially my ACCA peers who are already looking into a job in taxation.
How much jump you, roughly how much percentage of jump you got from moving from one company to another? Because we generally guarantee about 20% increment after completing a level 4, how much percentage jump you got? No need to tell the company, but if you can tell the other participants that how it will be good so far in the salary increment or within the same company tax planning is concerned.
So almost 100% jump I got, like my whole package was 100% jump from my previous company, and this was during the duration of this course.
Good. Thank you very much for giving us a nice introduction.